Good evening. I decided to stream again. Closer and closer to the end of number two. Now I can hear.
Oh, it's so weird. The mic doesn't always connect. Sometimes it does. I've probably got to update a driver or something, I reckon. Or maybe install one. Oh well. Guessing that is the assassin, maybe?
Time to talk.
Sure. Let me just come on you. I've got a small fever and I'm taking it out on the poor drive core. Don't worry, it's nothing serious. Got sloppy while doing some suit repair.
You're sick? Do you need
really,
help?
It's not that bad. If a stray bit of bacteria could really kill us, the fever should go away in a day or two. Don't worry. What we experience is actually an acute allergic reaction.
How exactly does the sickness work?
Right. Say I get exposed to a human disease, like, what? I wouldn't get chickenpox, but I'd run a fever as my system reacted to the foreign. Depending on where it hits me, I could get other symptoms. Nausea, vomiting, everything you'd expect from being sick.
How did you get sick this time?
I took some fire in a fight back on the Alarai. Nothing serious, but I needed to open my... I disinfected properly. But one of the section seals had taken some damage, and foreign matter got out of the disinfected zone. It was a stupid mistake. You always check your seals before doing local treatment. Unless you forget. Then you get a damn fever.
You can seal off part of your suit?
Right. Like dropping emergency doors on a ship during a hull breach. It won't stop an infection that gets into my bloodstream, but it prevents a surface infection from spreading.
Were your immune system stronger before the Geth drove you from your home?
Not as strong as those of most races, definitely. I'm not a biologist, but because our planet lacked insect life, plants developed symbiotic relationships with large animals to spread seeds or pollen. Most viruses on our world were partially beneficial, so our immune systems evolved to be weak. They were more likely to adapt to contamination than fight it.
But Quarians colonized other worlds.
They weren't. Most colonists went through a period of mild illness when the Geth took the homeworld and our colonies. The sterile environment on the flotilla route. Even if we colonized
Damn.
A new world or reclaimed our own, we'd need a long process of bioengineering to recover.
I don't know if I could live inside a suit my whole life.
We're in our suits even among family. The most intimate thing we can do with another Quarian is link our suit environments. We get sick at first, and then we adapt. It's our most important gesture of trust, of acceptance. I haven't trusted anyone enough for that, though. Except... well, no Quarians. You know what I mean.
Wait, I can't tell under the helmet.
What? No! It's just that the tradition also signified... I wasn't trying to... It's not always like that. It's more... how did we even end up talking about this?
Wait a minute. It sounds
what
like you're.
Could I pop? I mean, a young woman gets rescued by a dashing. How could she possibly develop any kind of interest in him?
Tally, that's really sweet, but.
Right,
I don't feel that.
Right. It was just something I meant. I'm going to tinker a bit more. Thanks for coming by.
Oh, I feel bad now. Wait, I think. Oh no, my selector is the right one.
away. Probe launched.
Probably there for some ammo at zero.
Launching probe.
Doesn't look like it there.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe.
No messages for you, Commander.
Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. probe away.
Kid now.
The M920 Kane is a portable particle accelerator.
No messages for you, Commander.
Maybe if the rings will eventually coalesce into a moon, maybe.
Not terrifying at all.
Thank you.
How did it get around this? I could have been. Could have, gotten stuck. Oh. The wrong door model came with this. Pigeons? We brought pigeons? Really? Planet's already we're in. Pigeons aren't that bad. Up a couple of times.
Sounds like broadcast window is opening soon. All upload data must be approved by your department supervisor. Alliance.
Look out!
fucking hell.
Over here!
What the hell is going on around here?
Man's reach exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain.
Commander Shepard, you bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
Who did you say you were?
Dr. Gavin Archer, chief scientist at this facility, and...
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord, an attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
I'd hate to see what you'd call a disaster.
You can't dismiss the entire project. We did succeed. At least... partially. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but he's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of it?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of... I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
What's the worst-case scenario?
A technological apocalypse.
That's like the Reaper.
The machine. Every weapon, every... If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end?
You should have considered that before...
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. David, the VI has fortified itself in the... It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
How does the lockdown work?
It's a fail-safe procedure in the event of an emergency. Normally, all three... I'm the only one left now. I can give my authorization, but you'll have to manually reset the other two yourself.
What happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me about the Vulcan and Prometheus.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts. Prometheus Station is a crashed...
Hold on, I gotta go get my ice cream out of the fridge. I got some big injury.
We use them for our experiments.
What happens on this station?
This is Hermes Station, our communications uplink with the wider galaxy. If you hadn't destroyed the dish in time, the outcome would have been catastrophic.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you'd never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy be then? Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station is the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal. It's also where my brother became something else.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
We wanted to turn the Geth's religious impulse into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
That's an ambitious idea.
It would be the perfect weapon. Victory without casualties. That was the plan, anyway.
Mm-hmm.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Thank you. I agree. Oh, that's a distance. I was worried it was a countdown. I'm like, that car's awfully fast. Damn. That's pretty. Build Rivendell up here. I'll let that melt a little because I got through the sundae at the top, which is
Commander, this is Archer. I
Questing.
Scanning area. Analysis. Venting stations provide adequate velocity to enhance vehicle lift.
That was annoying. I had to hop back and forth. God damn it, I don't know which way to go. So I don't want to accidentally skip stuff. I find it funny that we're worried about Reapers, which are an artificial intelligence. Who can create bloody mechs, flankers, droids. Talk to him.
Are you receiving this? Commander Shepard, this is Dr. Archer. Please respond.
I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.
No, that was Jack.
Take note.
Hello. Not the turret? No, surprisingly.
Another Cerberus data packet has been recovered. Two more remain.
Oh, that's the station. Okay. I'm here early. Swear that almost looked like a dead Reaper. Sorry, the screen wasn't melting quick enough.
We got him!
Jesus.
You agree to assume all liability for personal injuries or death that may occur during your visit. Thank you.
Fucking idiots.
Hanging around all these dormant machines is creepy. It's like death staring at us from the shadows. I'd rather work at Vulcan Station.
I mean, that's kind of funny.
Impasse.
Here's the catch. I knew this was too easy. Come on, let's move.
Jesus.
I don't know how the hell he got here. Where are you coming from?
Ready. already found out the station before. I wasn't supposed to, though. He uploaded an autistic mind, which has communication issues already.
Fucking hell.
Get ready. I wouldn't be surprised if this button summoned a Reaper.
How are you doing, David? Oh, he's trying to show me what happened, I think. I get you're angry, but stop attacking me, mate. Trying to help you. Where to now, David?
Capacity. is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
David, no! Trying to leave the facility, but he doesn't realize why he's doing it. Gonna let the guests go nuts. Jesus Christ.
Quiet. Please make it stop.
Archer's gonna pay for this.
Commander. I'm begging you. Don't do anything rash.
Rash? Like forcing your own brother into an experiment?
I know how this must look, but I never intended any harm to come to him. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
I saw his memory.
I was desperate. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
Who gave you the right to play God?
People who are too afraid to make difficult. When they pray for a miracle, they're really praying for men like me. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
Look at him. Your brother will never be
the
same.
The damage may not be permanent. He might recover some semblance of his mind.
Cerberus will never leave him alone.
You're well cared for, lab rat.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition.
Square root of 906.01 equals
30.1. What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please, make it stop.
I've seen enough of your cruelty to know he'll never be free from it here. I'm taking him away.
No, leave him! He's too valuable!
You even think about coming after your brother, and this bullet will be waiting for you. Then we'll see who's valuable.
Where will you take him?
Grissom Academy. They can help special cases like David. Minus the torture. Joker, contact the Academy and let them know we've got someone who needs their help.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The elusive man can fire me if he doesn't like it.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04.
Okay, I get it. I need to fucking keep rubbing in the horror.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Right. Get
Hey,
What do you think of Miranda and
Jacob? Doesn't know who he is, but that's not my problem. Miranda's a Cerberus.
We need to discuss our...
You know what it's like to...
Pretty much, yeah.
You don't have to agree so fast.
If you need to think.
Still nothing different. Probably need to do a few more main missions first. Right, wrong way.
Launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Away. I have detected an anomaly. Probe launched. Scans have found something. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away.
Exposure to extreme temperatures may degrade. requesting immediate extraction.
Fuck. I got there. I got fucked up.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. No messages for you, Commander.
Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launched. Anomaly detected. step away. Scans have found something. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe.
Lucky then.
research base entrance ahead.
Up a little then. Oh yeah, that's rising. Shit.
You've received a new message at your private terminal.
Launched. probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away.
Oh my God, that's a really tight orbit.
Launched. probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away.
No messages for you, Commander.
What was that? Gain powers and advanced strength. Right. Nothing to prospect for at the moment, because I have... I don't... have stuff that's blocked by upgrades.
Detected an anomaly. Launching probe. I have found something.
beyond conventional weapon capability. Recommend disabling power sources.
Noise. Loose tongue.
Our data to a Geth ship. I won't be responsible for another Geth attack? Another Eden Prime? I've silenced Aloy. Forever.
This might be useful.
It's too late for me. They're still in my head, stealing my thoughts. I can't keep them out. I've got no choice but to destroy this relic. And myself.
It's a prescient relic. Interesting.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Don't want to accidentally trigger the end mission.
Launching probe. Scans have found something.
dropship detected. Approaching. Thank you.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Hey, back to Ilium.
Excuse me, my sources indicate you were in a warehouse recently. Did you by any chance forward a questionable shipping note to a Mr. Thax?
It looked suspicious, so I passed it
on. I'm a representative for Mr. Thax. Please accept this as a gift for bringing the shipping irregularities to his attention.
What happens to the shipping agent who is cheating
that
Thax?
That depends on how sincere her apology is, and how...
Do you want help finding the person?
Thank you, but Mr. Thax will be making a series of polite calls. Hopefully a...
It was my pleasure.
Have a pleasant day.
I am unable to find much information about Thane Krios. He is understandably difficult to locate. Your former teammate, Liara Tassoni, may have more information. Her office overlooks the trading floor.
I guess that's one of two assignments left. Now I've only got one left. Right. Oh, actually, this is the place I want
to
go.
I know the data is vital to the Kurosa family. The Sala Dantius didn't give us time to pack.
Does living at a higher altitude make you more intelligent? Our report may surprise you. New data commissioned by the Architectural Union has noted a correlation.
Sometimes you say these things, and I don't know. Maybe it's because you had a bit...
Okay, listen. Give Thax a full refund. Do you hear me? He knows. I don't know how. It doesn't matter. Credit him a full refund now. And then get your ass someplace safe. Leave me alone. I can't talk to anybody.
Seal off those trace samples and get them back to the lab.
We got multiple shots fired. Yeah, techs are going over the place now.
Central, we got an open carrier on this end, switching to a coded relay.
What's going on?
This area is sealed off. Please step back, sir.
Sealed off? Why?
Someone tried to kill your friend, Commander Shepard. Thank you, officer. Your people are dismissed.
You can't do that.
Already done. Tila Vasir, Special Tactics and Recon.
Spectre.
I heard your status was reinstated. Good. You're one of our most famous operatives. Might even get you to sign my chest plate. So, I assume you had business with your friend this evening, Commander.
Liara was following a lead on the Shadow Broker.
The Shadow Broker. Dangerous enemy to have.
What are the facts so far?
About 25 minutes ago, someone took a shot. Note the bullet holes. She stuck around for almost 4 minutes before leaving the building. Whatever she was doing was important.
If Liara isn't here,
where is... If I knew that, I wouldn't be... There's no blood, no body. The sniper didn't plan on her kinetic barrier. Clever girl. Paranoid.
Did the police find anything?
Just the mess and the bullet holes. I gave them a gold star for finding the bullet holes.
Liara was expecting me.
I'm not surprised. Helium is just Omega with expensive shoes. I haven't found anything useful. You knew Tassoni better than I do. Where would she have hidden her backups?
Let me take a look around. It's part of my old armor.
Looks like someone didn't like you much either. The rifle used to do that wasn't standard issue. The kinetic barrier deflected the shots, but they still managed to penetrate the glass. Don't worry, Commander, we'll find her. A doctorate from the University of Ceres, Avanthesia. She's getting good use out of all that education. Picture changed when you touched it. It must be keyed to your ID. What does it show now?
It's a Prothean dig site. Liara did leave a message.
There are a few Prothean-looking objects around the apartment. Let's see what we can find. Those things must be worth a fortune. Certainly into ugly. No offense. Yeah, that's not the Asari homeworld. I'm not sure what planet that is.
It's Ilos. Vasir, I've got something here.
Backup disk. Let's try it on her terminal. It looks like she recorded a call.
What have you got for me, Sagat?
It was tricky, but you paid for the best. I can narrow it down to a cluster, maybe even a system.
How soon can you have it?
Shouldn't take long. Come to my office. Barrier Frontiers in the Dracon Trade Center. Gotta say, though, Tassoni, you're making me a little nervous. How big is the trouble that could come out of this?
Relax, Sagat. I'll see you in a few hours.
Sounds like Liara found something big on the Shadow
And then
broker.
Someone found her. I know where the Dracon Trade Center is.
Let's go. Cars...
The Barrier Frontiers offices are located on the third floor. I don't hear police chatter. We must have missed the party.
Liara's in there!
What the hell?
They just took out three floors to make sure she's dead. I'll grab this guy car and seal off the building from the top.
I'll start down here and work my way up.
Just leave some for me.
What happened?
Barrier Frontier employee. Looks like he got caught in the explosion.
I wouldn't take any bets on Tassoni's informant surviving that blast.
Set bombs, killing everyone.
Better hop off soon.
Basir, I'm at the Barrier Frontiers office. Liara signed in just a few minutes ago.
Understood, Commander.
Welcome to Barrier Frontiers. Let us be your guide to liberty.
Trouble incoming!
Basir, I pinned down. Merc, and they're well armed.
Say hello to the Shadow Broker's private army, Commander.
What you need is when you
here. These damaged pipes are on fire. They're blocking the stairs. Got it. Should be clear now.
Good. I'm on my way down.
This looks interesting.
Okay, almost done. Shit.
Damn it. If I'd have been a few seconds faster, I could have stopped them.
Is this Saket?
Must have been.
No sign of that data Liara talked about. Looks like a dead end.
Speaking of which, did you find your friend's body?
You mean this body?
Liara. Something I should know?
This is the woman who tried to kill me.
You've had a rough day, so I'll let that slide. Why don't you put that gun down?
I saw you. I doubled back after I left. I watched you break into my apartment.
You didn't know where Liara went, because she hid the message. You needed me to find it for you.
Thanks for the help.
Once she had my location, she signaled the Shadow Broker's forces. They bombed the building to take me out. She found Saket, took his data, and killed him. I'm guessing she's still got the disc on her.
Good guess. Not that you'll ever see what's on it.
You pure-blood dick!
And stay down.
She's getting away.
Should punch through their armor.
I'm fine, by the way. Thanks for asking.
There she is. Hang right. No, wait, left.
I'm on her.
Hang left.
I was hoping I wouldn't have to drive.
She's around the corner. We're not going into the construction site, are we? Oh, goddess. Hurry,
I lost her.
I'm not letting her escape with that data. Go, 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 go!
I'm going!
Traffic! Oncoming traffic!
We'll be fine.
She's dropping proximity charges.
I noticed.
Probably that's illegal.
She's got reinforcements!
What kind of guns does this thing have?
It's a taxi, it has a fare meter.
Wonderful.
Truck!
I know.
Truck!
I know. There we go.
You're enjoying this.
Yeah, I hear those can be bad for you.
Yeah, especially when you're in the bloody sky. So this is why we don't need frickin' flying cars. Because frickin' idiots on the ground are bad enough.
There's Vizier's car. Come on, she can't have gotten far. Watch out! They're dropping reinforcements in to slow us down. Neutralize the drone.
Enemy combat drone. shield.
I'll send them flying. Climb over to get to Vizier's car.
Every week, I'll give to charity. I'll go back to the Citadel and get a good job.
Hey, we're unarmed. We didn't see anything.
What kind of hotel is this?
Azure. It's a luxury resort with an exotic edge. Azure is slang for a part of the Asari body in some areas of Ilion.
Where?
Mainly the lower reaches, near the bottom.
I meant where on the Asari body.
So did I. She's lost a lot of blood. We have to be getting close.
She's tough. We'll give her that much.
She's a Spectre.
Little bunch of people, which is not good.
What's your name?
Mariana.
Mariana, you want to live, don't you? Tell those people that you want to live.
Please.
We'll get you out of here safely, Mariana.
Well, that's good to hear. All you had to do was walk away. Now it gets ugly.
Please, I have a son.
A son? I hope he gets to see you again. I've heard losing a parent is just horrific for children. Scars them for life.
I'm going to end you, Vizier.
It's okay, Liara. We'll handle it. The usual way.
You want Mariana's little boy to grow up without a mommy, Shepard? Thermal clips on the ground now. Power cells too.
Is that it?
What?
Vizier, I sacrificed hundreds of human lives to save the Destiny Ascension. I unleashed the Rachni on the galaxy. So for your sake, I hope your escape plan doesn't hinge on me hesitating to shoot a damn hostage.
You're bluffing.
Now, Liara.
Enemies incoming.
Miss me?
finish you myself. They're all done.
Enemy!
Cat's personal data pad. This has what we need to find the Shadow Broker. You're dead. The Shadow Broker has been in power for decades. He's stronger than anything you've ever faced.
Is that why you sold out the Council to work for him?
You think I betrayed the Council? Like, the Broker's given me damn good intel over the years. So if the Broker needs a few people to disappear, I'll pay that price without hesitation.
Spectres don't blow up buildings filled with innocent people.
Sure we do. We get our hands dirty. The counselors might complain about our methods to soothe their... Besides, you're with Cerberus. You have any idea what your terrorist friends have done?
I know who they are and what they've done. It doesn't matter.
I think it does. Kidnapping kids for biotic death camps. Hell, your own unit on a coos. And you're with them. Don't you dare judge me. Don't you?
Eliminate Sony and retrieve the data. Civilian casualties not a concern.
The Seer's dead.
I'm putting the data through to the Normandy's computers. We can be at the Shadow Broker's base in a few hours. He'll know about Vizier before long, if he decides to kill Farron.
We'll get Farron out of there alive, Liara. I promise.
I know. You're here to help. Just like always.
That's not a good thing?
When we first met on Therum, you saved me from the Geth. You fought a Krogan battlemaster while I cowered. Now you're doing it again. And I'm still leaning on you for help.
That's what friends do, Liara.
I can get us there based on Sakat's data. The Normandy's stealth drive will keep them from detecting us. The Shadow Broker's agents are still shooting their way through Ilium. With luck, they won't notice we've left until it's too late.
That's a little cold. They killed innocent people.
You know what I mean.
Do I? When I hit the ground back at the Trade Center, you went after Vizier without a backward look.
A little fall wasn't going to kill you. I had to stay on Vizier. I had to stay rational, make the call, like I did with Sakat.
That's Vizier's fault, not yours.
Sakat had no idea what the stakes were. I put him in harm's way to get the data I needed. I got him killed. And I'd do it again. But from here on out, things will be simple. Get in, get Farron, get out. And kill anyone who tries to stop us.
That's it?
That's it.
Will you just stop for a second? We'll be jumping several light years. There's time to talk.
About what?
About us.
Shepard, listen, I'm...
You worried there might be terminals you need me to hack?
That's not fair. You were dead.
I came back.
Yes, you came back, and I've been tossed aside for... Look, Shepard, I'm an...
Fine.
Oh.
Sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide.
Up signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding.
Hey, I'm gonna leave it there for tonight because I've gotta get up in the morning for work. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you're watching on YouTube, and to check out the Twitch stream live, link will be in the description below, or you can check me out at twitch.tv/whitehouse96. I will be back on Tuesday night. Yeah. Till next time, see you later. Bye.